buttercup, buttercup, poor little buttercup, sweet little buttercup, I've snuff and tobacco and excellent jacky, I've scissors and watches and knives, I've ribbons and laces to set off the faces of pretty young sweethearts and wives. I've treacle and toffee, I've tea and I've coffee, soft tommy and succulent chops. I've chickens and codies and pretty polonies and excellent peppermint drops. Then buy of your buttercup, dear little buttercup, sailors should never be shy. So buy of your buttercup, poor little buttercup, come of your buttercup, buy.
That is the smartest lad in all the fleet, Wraith Rackstraw!
Wraith! That name! Remorse!
A kindly chorus. But choruses yield little consolation when we have pain and sorrow too before us. I love and love alas above my station.
And loves an ass above his station.
Yes, yes, an ass is much above his station.
Dead for her to
good morning.
Sir, good morning.
I hope you're all quite well.
Quite well. And you, sir?
I am in reasonable health, and happy to meet you all once more.
You know us well, sir.
I am the captain of the Pinafore.
And a right good captain, too.
You are very, very good, and be it understood, I command a right good crew.
We're very, very good, and be it understood, we command a right good crew.
Though related to a peer, I can hand reef and steer, or ship a silver G. I am never known to quail at the fury of a gale, and I'm never, never sink at sea.
What, never?
No, never.
What, never?
Hardly ever.
He's hardly ever sink at sea. Make it 3 inches and 1 chin more for the captain of the Pinafore. Make it 3 inches and 1 chin more for the captain of the Pinafore.
I do my best to satisfy you all.
And with you we're quite content.
You're exceedingly polite, and I think it only right to return the compliment.
We're exceedingly polite, and I think it only right to return the compliment.
Bad language or abuse I never, never use, whatever the emergency. Though bother it I may occasionally say, I never use a big, big D.
What, never?
No, never.
What, never?
Well, hardly ever.
Hardly ever use a big, big D. Then give 3 inches and 1 chin more for the well-bred captain of the Pinafore. Then give 3 inches and 1 chin more.
And eloquence of yonder tear that trembles on your eyelash proclaims a sorrow far more deep than common. Confide in me, fear not, I am the mother.
Yes, little buttercup, I'm sad and sorry. My daughter Josephine, the fairest flower that ever blossomed on ancestral timber, besought in marriage by Sir Joseph Porter, our Admiralty's first lord. But for some reason, she does not seem to tackle kindly to it.
Ah, poor Sir Joseph. Ah, I know too well. Anguish of a heart that loves but vainly. But see, here comes your most attractive daughter. I go, farewell.
A plump and pleasing person.
Thank you.
cheers. I lead the way. Hurrah! Hurrah!
Hooray!
Queen's Navy, whose praise Great Britain loudly chants.
And we are his sisters and his cousins and his aunts.
And we are his sisters and his cousins and his aunts. His sisters and his cousins and his aunts.
Who, when at anchor here I ride, my bosom swells with pride, and I snap my fingers at a foeman's taunts.
And so do his sisters and his cousins and his aunts.
And so do his sisters and his cousins and his aunts. His sisters and his cousins and his aunts.
When the breezes blow, I generally go below and seek the seclusion that a cabin grants.
And so do his sisters and his cousins and his aunts.
And so do his sisters and his cousins and his aunts.
And so do his sisters and his cousins and his aunts. His sisters and his cousins and
his
aunts and his cousins and his
aunts. I served a term as office boy to an attorney's firm. I cleaned the windows and I swept the floor, and I polished up the handle of the big front door.
You polished up the handle of the big front door.
I polished up that handle so carefully that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
You polished up the handle so carefully that now he is the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
As office boy, I made such a mark that they gave me the post of a junior clerk. I served the writs with a smile so bland, and I copied all the letters in a big round hand.
He copied all the letters in a big round hand.
I copied all the letters in a hand so free that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
He copied all the letters in a hand so free that now he is the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
In serving writs, I made such a name that an article clerk I soon became. I wore clean collars and a brand new suit for the pass examination at the Institute.
For the pass examination at the Institute.
That pass examination did so well for me that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
That pass examination did so well for me that now he is the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
Of legal knowledge, I acquired such a grip that they took me into the partnership. And that junior partnership, I mean, was the only ship that I ever had seen.
Was the only ship we ever had seen.
But that kind of ship so suited me that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
That kind of ship so suited me that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
I grew so rich that I was sent by a pocket borough into Parliament. I always voted at my party's call, and I never thought of thinking for myself at all.
He never thought of thinking for himself at all.
I thought so little they rewarded me by making me the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
He thought so little they rewarded me by making him the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
Now, landsmen all, whoever you may be, if you want to rise to the top of the tree, if your soul isn't fettered to an office stool, be careful to be guided by this golden rule.
Be careful to be guided by this golden rule.
Stick close to your desks and never go to sea. And you all may be rulers of the Queen's Navy.
Stick close to your desks and never go to sea. And you all may be rulers of the Queen's Navy.
The expression, if you please, a particularly gentlemanly tone implants.
And so do his sisters and his cousins and his aunts.
And so do his sisters and his cousins and his aunts. His sisters and his cousins and his aunts. His sisters and his cousins
bird. His energetic fist should be ready to resist.
shod,
and his bosom shod,
and his heart shod,
and his fist be ever ready for a knockdown.
His eye should flash with an inborn fire, his brow is holy brown. He never should bow down to a dominating crown, or the time of a tyrant tongue.
His foot should stamp,
and his claw should growl,
his hair should twirl,
and his face should scowl,
his eye should flash,
and his breast
broad, and his breast
broad, and this should be his customary attitude.
His head should flow, his hair should flow, and his face should
stop, life this overbearing, or live a life of mad despairing. My prophet love despised, rejected. No, no, it's not to be expected. Messmates, ahoy, come here, come here.
Ahoy, 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 what cheer, what cheer? Now tell the strange bit of delay, what does she say? What cheer, what cheer?
The maiden treats my suit with scorn, rejects my humble gift. Milady, she says I am ignobly born, and cuts my hopes adrift. Milady,
oh, cruel one, oh, cruel one.
She spurns your suit, oh ho, oh ho. I told you so, I told you so. I told you so. Which now is all ablaze. A captain ere the day is gone will be extremely down upon the wicked men who aren't employed to make his Josephine less coy in many various ways.
Oh, joy, rapture, unforeseen. A captain soon, and the sandals
will be extremely down upon the wicked men who aren't employed will be extremely down. Let's be extremely down upon the men in many various ways. In many various ways. A captain will be extremely down upon the wicked men in many various ways.
This very night,
with bated breath
and muffled voice,
without a light,
as still as death,
we steal the shore.
A clergyman,
come let us one,
at half past ten,
and then we can
return for the Pentot, then
this very night,
with bated breath
and muffled oar,
without a light, as still as death,
we steal the shore.
A clergyman,
come let us one,
at half past ten,
and then we can
return
for the
Pentot,
then
this
very night.
Back, 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 back.